February 13, 2023, Portugal, thousands of children abused by Catholic clergy. An inquiry found members of the Portuguese Catholic Church abused nearly 5,000 children since 1950. But authorities can only take action against some abusers.